What's up, guys? It's the Born Nerd here, back here with another video, and today I just got myself a new keyboard. This is the motospeed ck61. You know, it's RGB 6%. I gotta wipe it down, cause you know, COVID. So let's get to unboxing this bad boy. Right. Over, and here we go. I don't know, I think the thing's in Japanese. Is the manual in Japanese? I have no idea. And the actual cable. Also got red switches on them. The USB Type-C cable with the USB. Yeah. Let's get the keyboard out. Yes, sir. I got the keycap puller. It's over here. It's up to me. Let's take the sleeve off. Take this off. Let's get this out of here. Look at that, guys. Right. Let's take a switch off. Got the Otemu red switches, linear switches. These back on. Linear and quiet. A little heavy. They're heavy. It's so small, guys. This is so crazy. Let's get this over here. And plug in the USB Type-C port. And back into the back of it. And let's plug it in. I've watched way too many videos on this keyboard. Let's get this one out of the way. It's full RGB, guys. Full. Little wobbly, you know. All good. The lighting modes, press FN control. FN here. Yeah, these are like, it's crazy because these switches are heavy. I you guys can see down here, I have this one right here. Now I think I understand why so many people get the blue switch ones. As you guys can see. Here's the one that I'm probably going to be using the most. It's circles. Man, this is so crazy, guys. My first 60% board, I went from full size to TKL to 60%. to all the modes. Love this thing, man. We'll close the curtains. Just get full light. Look at that, man. I'm so excited for this thing, you guys. Alright guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure you like and subscribe and turn on those post notifications. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.